At least two people have been confirmed dead following a gas explosion at a hotel in China's eastern Shandong province that left more than 10 others injured. The blast took place at around 5 a.m. 2200 hours o'clock GMT, Tuesday in a Xizhong Chain Hotel in Qingdao City, state news agency Xinhua reported. According to the agency, the people hurt in the incident, none of whom suffered life-threatening injuries, were rushed to hospital. An investigation into the cause of the accident remains ongoing.